Wanderers in Asylum, The Simple Stories, I Am Pack, and there's two of each sheet. And here's a flip through of The Good Vibes, and they're double-sided. This is so pretty. Ooh, pretty colors, definitely. There we go. So that's a flip through of those two. Then I have this additional desk sign, and it says, be a flamingo in a flock of pigeons. So, so cute. And this, these were 70% off as well. And then up next are my planner books from the Happy Planner Glam Girl collection. And these are, this one is Glam Girl. If you guys seen the inside of these, quick flip through. I love the dolls at the back. Super, super cute. Is that one? And this one here is Goal Getter. Pretty cute. Oh, I love these. These are so nice. I love these. Super cute. And the last one is Trendsetter. The sticky notes, if you don't know if they are on the left side, they are the sticky notes. And this one is Trendsetter. My daughter would love these in her planner. So, so cute. Alright, guys, that is it for my planner haul. Part 2, and this one was from Hobby Lobby. Happy crafting. Thank you so much for watching my channel. Give it a thumbs up if you like it. Be sure to share, like, and subscribe. Happy crafting and happy planning.